Atrat Hearts final inside set to go. Good luck on your winner take all choices. Standby for a dispatch. Anytime now. And they rock for the Piltobo Juvenile Championship Race. Back to the Future shows alertness at the start, right behind in second is Radio Bell. Then moving up on the outside is Hot Rat Hearts, Enigma Uno, and Gomezian is running at the tail of the field as they round towards the 3/4 mile pole. This one Back to the Future shot clear, this time by about 6 to 7 lengths lead over Radio Bell in second. Racing in third is Enigma Uno, Hot Rat Hearts in Port Gomezian in that order as they move towards the half mile pole. This one Back to the Future without pressure in front, enjoying a 4 lengths lead. Running in second still is Radio Bell, then moving up on the outside, Enigma Uno, Gomezian second last, and Hot Rod Hearts rounding at the 600. Back to the Future hanging to a length and a half lead, then moving up on the outside, and being thrown up the challenge is Radio Bell, now grabbing the lead as the field turns for him, with Radio Bell takes up the running. Enigma Uno on the outside, Gomezian is by the rail, and down the stretch they go. Radio Bell this time by about 3 lengths. Running in second is Gomezian, Enigma Uno, and with 50 meters more to race for the Piltobo Juvenile Championship, it's Radio Bell over Gomezian, Enigma Uno, Back to the Future, and Hot Rod Hearts completing the cast.
Okay, and that's the story of race number 6.